Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to another Flip True. In this episode, we're going to look at X-Men Grand Design by Ed Piskor. This is issue 1 of 2. And right away, what I really liked about this is the presentation. This is top notch. All right, you have all kinds of old techniques being applied in this comic. One thing to note is that Piskor is doing everything. He's doing pencils, he's inking, he's the letterer, and the colorist. So that's your creative team right here, one guy, which is awesome, I think. And I believe we should have more books like that, where people can actually showcase all of their talents. Alright, so what is this all about? Well, I'm not going to review the whole thing, but I'm just going to talk about interesting parts. It essentially tells the story of the X-Men. I believe there are two issues series. So you have this one, Grand Design, you have Second Genesis, and you have Extinction. So this is the beginning. So essentially what it does is it goes through, I mean, look at this. Isn't it awesome? It looks and feel like an old comic book, but it's not. It's brand new. I think this is 2017, I want to say. I'm not quite sure, but I mean, look at this. It's awesome. It looks great. It reads great. Everything about it is great. So what it does is it goes through the history of the X-Men and how, you know, Charles Xavier, how he turned out to be what he is, how he, you know, find all of the other X-Men. He's touching on Magneto, everything. I mean, you got a bit of Captain America, Wolverine. It's really, really cool. Honestly, I wasn't sure at the beginning. It's just gonna be like, you know, things that I sort of already know, but not really. It's super well done. Yeah, highly recommend. Look at all these effects. So bright. So essentially, what happens is that Charles is trying to find other mutants. And he managed to build the Cerebro with Mora. And then they use it. And, you know, they keep finding these mutants. And they try to recruit them to be part of his school. There's a bit of some villains introductions as well. As I mentioned, you have Magneto, obviously. So here we have like the origins of this of a Cyclops. You know, he's waking up and just destroying the hospital. You have Jean Grey, obviously. So, you know, the first ones, Archangel and Beast. You also have Iceman. It talks about how Namor destroyed New York City, and because of that, you know, humankind were kind of against mutants. Like, no matter if you're good or not, if you're a mutant, you're bad, and we're gonna get rid of you. So it touches a bit on that. I mean, look at Iceman. Can we have Iceman looking like that? I mean, it's so much cooler than the whole freaking bodysuit ice thing on him. This is way better. Good job. And they introduce Archangel. He tried the vigilante game for a little bit before being recruited by Charles. Now they go with Beast. You know, they show Hank playing football and how agile he is and how good he is. And then, this is awesome. This is really cool. You show him, like, so these guys gave him some sort of mission to do. And he's like, if you want your freedom, you gotta do this for us. So, in this panel, it shows how he gets into the building, big the thing up. And back in the car. That's great. So, now we kind of see the introduction of the costumes, which is pretty awesome. Lots of cool shit in that book. And then here he goes, this is like everybody that had a, here. For their service in shaping the first 30 years of X-Men history to make this book possible. So this is like all the people that somehow contributed to the X-Men for the first 30 years. So obviously you have Jim Lee, Stan Lee, like, you know, the big names, Neil Adams, Art Adams. I'm not going to go through, but, you know, all, like, you know, obviously, Claremont is in there, you know, like, the big ones. Here you have, if you need further information on what is talked about in the comic, they refer to all of the issues that you can go find and just read on to get more details. And this is number two. I need to hunt this down. I have, so far I have this one, issue one of Grand Design. I have issue two of Second Genesis, and I have both Extinction issues. This was a great read. Highly recommend it. I usually don't do reviews, but this is sort of like a rapid review if you want. If you enjoy that content, please hit the like button. If you want more like this, make sure to subscribe. I would really appreciate it. If you have some comments, some feedback, or you want to talk about this book, please drop a line in the comments below. Thank you, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.